Welcome back to our EVS class. Children, open your EVS notebook. Children, in previous class we have completed our question and answers from lesson Arford. So today we are going to write name any two. So after completing fourth answer, children, see, leave one line here and write today's date 9-8-21. And write here heading NAME, name any two, TWO2, name any two. First one, vegetables, VEGETABLES, vegetables. Name any two vegetables, children? Yes. Tomato. 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 And potato. 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 Second one. Fruits. Name any two fruits. 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 Apple. 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 Banana. 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 Next. Third one. Milk products. MILK. Milk products. PRODUCTS. Milk products. Butter. 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 Second one, curd. 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 Okay, children. Now, fourth one. Raw food. RAW. Raw. FOOD. Food. Raw food. Raw food. Carrot. 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 Cucumber. 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 Next. Fifth one. Junk food. JUNK. Junk. FOOD. Food. Junk food. Chips. 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 And pizza. 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 Okay, children. See, name any two. Vegetables. Tomato. Potato. Fruits. Apple. Banana. Milk products. Butter. Curd. Raw food. Carrot. Cucumber. Junk food. Chips. Pizza. Okay. Children, underline the heading with crayon. Okay, now turn your page. Now, activity, children. ACTIVITY. Activity. Okay. Again, underline with crayon. Now, DRAW. Draw or paste. 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 Any two fruits and two vegetables. Okay, underline this one also with crayon, children. Draw or paste. You can draw or you can paste any two fruits and two vegetables here. Then you have to complete your activity like this. You can paste or draw any two fruits and two vegetables. Okay, children. So today we have completed our lesson, children. So you have to complete full lesson and activity part also. That's all for today, children. Thank you.